Joining us now is Dr. Robert Murphy. He's a professor of infectious diseases at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine. Good morning, doctor.
Good morning.
Do we need not be concerned about this variant that is more transmissible, considering the protection we seem to be getting as a society?
Well, we got to be careful with this one. This came in on top of Omicron. Now, remember, Omicron came on top of Delta. And this thing has mutated away from the mother virus. And it is more transmissible by approximately 50%. Disease in humans is about the same. Effect of the vaccines, about the same. But we have to watch because of the number of mutations you just mentioned in your comments. Some people are thinking that actually this should be called another different variant of concern. And the WHO, what's her name, Maria Van Kerkhove, she is saying, let's be careful. We've got to watch this closely.
California's Governor Gavin Newsom presented the nation's first endemic policy. It included stockpiling mass testing and vaccines. What do you think about that policy? And do you think that the rest of the nation is probably going to follow suit at some point?
I think California is leading the way, which is common for California. They call it smarter. So, shots, mass awareness, readiness, testing, education, and treatment. This is the direction we're all going. They just put it into a policy form and are the first ones out of the block.
All right, let's get to viewer questions. My mother is 86 years old. Mom and all of us around her received vaccine dose number 3 last October. Next month will be month 5 since dose number 3. None of us has had COVID. Will there be boosters recommended for my mom and all her family caregivers, especially with mask mandates being lifted?
Good question. Right now, no in the United States. However, Israel and South Korea have approved a fourth dose or second booster exactly for this type of person. So we'll wait and see what happens with those countries and what the CDC recommends.
Next question. I received my booster in August. I have high blood pressure and asthma, and I'm over 50. Should I try to get another booster since the protection starts waning at 4 months and it's now been 6 months?
Yeah, basically the same answer here. There's no second booster approved yet. Now this person is younger. Probably if the fourth shot comes out, this person would probably not be eligible.
All right, next question. I am flying at the end of February. Is it necessary to wear a face shield on the plane or will a N95 mask suffice? I am currently in chemotherapy for leukemia.
Mm-hmm. The N95 or KN95, if it's a legitimate one, should be more than adequate. The face shields have been looked at. They really don't work.
Okay.
If you didn't get your question answered, Dr. Murphy answers them bi-weekly on Northwestern University's Institute for Global Health Facebook page. You can also submit questions via email or head to our Morning News Facebook page and post one there. We'll talk to Dr. Murphy again on Monday. Thanks, Dr. Murphy. Have a great weekend.
Thanks, doctor.